Hello. Who wants to manage the pool? An interesting question, is it? The Kyber Network partners with Protofire to provide anyone to operate a trustless Kyber DAO pool. According to a Kyber new trustless smart contract proxy will allow anyone to be a non-custodial pool operator without developing new smart contracts. Protofire is a blockchain development firm that specializes in helping blockchain projects ship decentralized applications, elaborate smart contracts, robust developer tools, or improve performance, cost of oracles. What will this give the Kyber Network community? Our expert Alex understood. Alex is your word.
Hej alle sammen. Kyber Network planlægger at opdatere sin Catalyst likviditetsprotokol.
I speak the wrong language. Sorry friends for my Danish. Kyber Network plans to update its Catalyst liquidity protocol. As the Kyber team claims, KNC holders can stake their tokens, participate in governance voting on the Kyber DAO, and earn ETH rewards. Kyber will be the only DeFi protocol that has a deflationary staking token through which ETH rewards and token burns are determined by actual network and DeFi usage.
Thanks, Alex. With you was the news KCN, and I am their presenter Alice. See you later.